Carlos, thank you. The Santa Monica Police Department looking for potential victims of a man who was recently arrested for rape. 27-year-old Fernando Chavez was arrested August 4th for violently assaulting a woman at the beach after she refused to have sex with him. Police say the two met while Chavez was working in downtown L.A. He is also facing charges for an assault in Orange County. Detectives at the Santa Monica Police Department want to hear from anyone who may have also been victimized by Chavez.